defensive play there by Halifax to create a loose ball, but they can't take advantage of it. Shot, they score! We got ourselves a Georgia lead on a goal by Brendan Bomberry. Thompson at the top. Backhand pass, another backhand pass. Far side shot, and they score. The ball trickles in past Warren Hill. A power play marker. It's 3-1 Georgia. So making the save, didn't go off the goaltender, so no reset on the shot clock. As they work it from the top down low, quick stick, Bomberry with another one. On the power play, it's 7-1 Swarm. He's got it, moves it over to the far side. 12 seconds left on the shot clock. Bomberry shoots, he scores! Another one for Bomberry as he voids the crease. And now we have everyone getting in on things here.